Right, this is the BAFTA for game design. These are all the geeky elements. Game mechanic, use of controls, pacing, second-to-second game design, the real nuts and bolts. I was so excited when I learned I was presenting this one, I nearly ejaculated a prime number. That's how geeky it is. In fact, I might just squirt binary code onto Boris in a cupboard backstage. Anyway, I think we should now peruse the nominations, don't you, Dara? Roll those mofos.
Game design. XCOM, enemy unknown. The Walking Dead.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous. You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Dishonored. Journey. Far Cry 3. Borderlands 2.
The BAFTA goes to, again, Journey!
Everyone, wow. Well, I'd like to thank the BAFTA committee. Thank you to Sony. Yes. And I'd like to thank the members of the Journey design team, Genova, Brian, John Nesky, and Chris Bell. You guys are amazing. Thank you very much.
Thanks. The game design category was won by the fantastic game Journey. Guys, we've got to stop meeting like this.
Hey again, man.
I'm good, thanks. How are you guys?
Doing well.
You've literally only just been through those doors about 5 minutes ago.
We're just walking in circles.
So you've got a BAFTA each now to go home with. How does that feel?
Yeah, maybe more than one now. Their table's starting to get heavy on our
We're
side.
We're going to have to check more luggage, I think, when we go back to LA. So.
Cost us money.
It's a hard life, isn't it? So tell me about the game's design. Where did the initial sort of concept for that come from?
Well, Genova had this idea that he wanted to base a game around the Joseph Campbell's monomyth. And then we also had this goal that we wanted to provide a unique online experience between strangers where they could sort of bond through the gameplay. So we intentionally didn't include things like text chat or voice chat. You could only interact through the very simple gameplay elements that we provided you with. And then we kind of put you along that sort of the hero's journey, I suppose, and put that with Matt's art and awesome music.
Yeah.
Give me a whoop.
Woo!
See you in a couple of minutes. Go on.
All right,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.